Now we will describe how the program is loaded into the robot. First we open the project file for agent 1. Then the program is the project is built. After the project is built, now we will show how the MPLAB software detects the PIC-KIT 3 programmer. Once it is plugged in into a USB port, so the MPLAB software detects the PIC-KIT 3 programmer. So, and it is showing that the target device has not been connected. So now we connect the programmer to the robot. So as shown, this is the port to which the programmer is connected. Now, once the robot is turned on, the MPLAB software detects that the target has been connected. Now, the program pin is press to load the hex code into the target. So, and it shows a program verify complete message. So, after the message is shown, we switch off the load and remove the programmer. The same procedure is repeated for the other two robots as well to load the program into the corresponding robots.